Hariyom, it's day 304 of Song Divine, the Daily Gita. We're in chapter 17, Three Kinds of Faith, second to last chapter in the Gita. I'm so proud of us. We're getting through this one day at a time, and I feel like no matter how many times I read the Gita, I get something more out of it each time, and I hope you feel the same way too. If this is your first time through, I hope you go back and read it again, you know, on your own, or listen to the videos again, or get the email newsletters and see it every day again, because each time it just goes deeper and deeper and makes more sense, and it becomes a part of you. It's really a magnificent experience. Okay, so today Krishna is talking about gifts. And yesterday he talked about sattva gifts, so today it's about rajasic gifts. He says, a gift offered with reluctance or expectation of recompense is seeped in the nature of rajas. The motives are from selfishness. Rajasic gifts are those gifts that come with some strings attached, right? It's almost like a bribe. The giver has these ulterior motives for giving the gift and expects something in return. It's like, okay, I did this for you. What are you going to do for me? What's in it for me? That's the wrong question. Don't ever ask, what's in it for me? Ask, how can I help? That's the best way. Always offer rather than expecting to receive. Okay? I think that's a really good one. Pretty poignant. All right, so tomorrow, Krishna continues with Tamas.